your eye on the last bristle that's going to go right up into the coving. Can you see that? You press your brush down. And then you drag it along. Okay, with that so far, press your brush in. Look at the last bristle. Just look at the technique on that. And then you drag your brush, making sure the last bristle is the one that touches the coving and the wool. And you can brush that out. Then you go back again and you do the same thing. Now I'm going to do the same thing in between this section of wall and this, the architrave. What you don't want to do is get the paint from here onto there. You want a straight, neat line down there. So what we're going to do is you take your brush, and again, you keep your eye on the very last bristle that touches this, the architrave on the left-hand side. You drag it down. Keeping your eye on the last bristles. And if we look at that, can you see? The same technique of watching the bristles also applies to the skirting boards. Can you see the white line on top of that? Watch it slowly disappear. What you need to do again, you take your brush and you watch the last bristles at the very bottom. Can you see that? Watch the last bristles. That's all you need to look for, is the last bristle. Do that again. Look at the size of that brush. But I can get it in there. So the last bristle on the brush is what you need. The last bristle. Don't get distracted while you're doing this, because you really need to concentrate. There we go, the last bristle. And there you have it. No need for masking tapes. Perfect job every time.